You hear about my son?
The armory guard has a weakness for Cubans. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get me inside. Heather will be pleased. Now we need to focus on the bunker key. It's not easy being a double agent, huh? KGB has his wife and daughter's abductions already planned. That's good. I can use this to my advantage.
Sir. What can I do for you? I'm sorry, Comrade Belikov, but Zakhaev has increased security measures. You'll need authorization from the war room like anyone else. I'm sorry, I can't. Zakhaev would have my head on a pike. How important is pursuing this lead to you? Ah, a Cuban cigar would really distract me. I'm sure you could find a personal stash in one of the offices. Wonderful. I'll let you in. But this never happened. Sir.
In data entry, I could program this blank key card into a bunker key, yes.
Okay, we should be able to leave them.
Attention, please. Andrei Morozov, room 304.
Do we have a name? Henrik Sugiya, Union Leader. Riling up your position as we speak.
Okay, perfect. Destination still thanks. Shipyard?
Yes. If I'm seeing this, would be treason. Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
How can I help you, sir?
Ludden.
Alert's team will need uniforms to get past security. Loading two soldiers into the tunnel should not take.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately!
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevator access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us bloody.
Там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно?
Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed. Here, our weapons and keycard are in the bag. This way. So we're in the bunker. We're on our own.